This is not good. I don't think he's from around here.
I think that's a safe bet. When they opened up that prison in Grant County, I didn't think we'd be getting their runoff.
I ain't going back. I'll die first.
Damn it! Our backup is probably more than 10 miles away. We're sitting ducks behind this car. Cover me. I'm going to try to make it to that ditch so we can surround him. Hello? Hello? Anybody?
What the hell? Did everybody just decide to take a break at the same time?
Stop! Get away from me!
Can't you understand?
What the hell was all that?
Hey. bitch.
Jesus! Shit! Son, what did you do?
He was going to try to eat us, Dad.
No, son. This man is alive.
Oh.
Grab his feet. Help me get him inside.
Huh?
Oh, you're awake. We're just getting ready to have dinner. Would you care to join us?
Wait, what the hell is going on here?
Oh, sorry about my boy. He hit you over the head with a shovel.
Huh? What are you talking about?
He thought you were one of those things.
Things? Ugh, you mean those monsters that are at the hospital? Who are you people? What the hell is going on?
Whoa, calm down there, buddy. This was all just a big misunderstanding. My boy didn't mean nothing.
How did it all happen? What went wrong?
Wait a minute, hold up. Damn, son, you don't know about any of this?
I was shot. I woke up at the hospital and was attacked. I came home. My wife and kid were gone. The whole damn town was deserted. I didn't know what the hell was going on. You say nobody knows what caused it?
All media shut down after a few weeks. I haven't heard much of anything after that. If they found a way to stop it, they haven't made it here yet. Those things are everywhere. A good blow to the head will take them out. That's why the boy whacked you with our shovel. Nothing much else seems to faze them. Anytime one wanders into the yard, we take care of it. We try to keep quiet. They'd come after us if they knew we was here. Before they stopped broadcasting, they told us to relocate to the biggest cities. They said they could protect us all there. I figured I'd be better off taking my chances here.
My in-laws live in Atlanta. That's only a 5-hour drive from here. That's probably where my wife went. Thank God. If they're protecting the cities, then... Man, I was so worried.
Oh yeah, I'm sure they're fine.
Well, I need a car if I'm going to get to Atlanta. Want to go shopping?
So you're a cop, huh?
Yep.
I figured you for honor. After you say you got shot and all. You being the cop, you don't mind my boy and I taking residence in your neighbor's place, do you?
I'm not going to arrest you, if that's what you mean. Most of the houses on my street had been looted. You seem to be fixing the place up. The Thompsons will probably thank you when they get back. As long as you don't put up a fight over the place.
It's not like we're stealing the place. Your neighborhood just seemed safer. We don't figure that we're hurting anybody by staying there. And in my book, that makes it okay.
You don't have to justify anything to me. You're keeping your son safe. I'm worried sick about mine. I understand.
I appreciate that. You know, I don't think I got your name.
Rick. Officer Rick Grimes at your service. And you?
Oh, Morgan Jones. And this here is little Dwayne.
You're a good man, Morgan. I really appreciate you driving me over here. You've helped me out a lot.
It is worth it. Just to get to talk to someone. If it ain't about cartoons or passing gas, my boy don't want to talk about it.
Damn. After everything I've seen today, I feel guilty for laughing.
Hey, man. It's okay. You've seen some crazy shit out there. We all have. You can't let it get to you. You just gotta keep going. You can't stop to think about it, or you'll go crazy.
Yeah.
What's up with that?
Oh, this? I figured I might as well bring a few along. Just in case. Speaking of which, follow me. I just need to find the right key. Here we are.
Wow.
Grab a couple for yourself. If whacking those things over the head with a shovel does them in, I'm sure those things will work. Should save you some effort. The shells are in the cabinet below the gun rack. Make sure you save some for me. I'll be right back.
Can I?
No. Damn it. Don't touch anything.
But I'm old enough.
Yes, you are. And I'm gonna teach you how to use one of them tomorrow. But until then, they're off limits.
Are there enough shells for both of us in here?
Well, that getup certainly suits you.
I keep a spare uniform in my locker. I figured if I was going into a big city and they've got a ton of people holed up there, I could get around easier being a cop, so I might as well look the part. Grab what you're getting and follow me out back. I got another surprise for you. You take that one on the left. It doesn't run as good as the one I'm taking, but it'll run better than that hatchback you're driving. If I'm going to make it all the way to Atlanta, I'm going to need the newer one.
Wait. What?
You'll be safer in one of these things if you need to go anywhere.
But,
Don't sweat it, man. I'm just doing my job. I can't think of a better way to protect and serve under the circumstances. When things get back to normal, you'll have to give it back, so try not to bang it up or put too many miles on it.
Thank you, Rick. I can't tell you how much this will help us.
Look, you've already helped. What was that? Look out!
No, leave it be. It can't get to us in here. You may need that bullet.
Yeah, you're right. We better get these cars out of here before it makes its way around the gate.
See you around?
Of course. We're neighbors. Keep an eye on my house for me.
Will do.
By the Beetlejuice Hotel, mapping out constellations of the place I know so well. Sifting through the system for the piece that knows my name. Endlessly I list them in the master game. Welcome to my world, springing.